Republicans unveil most sweeping tax overhaul plan in decades. Congressional Republicans released their long-anticipated tax bill Thursday, and as promised, middle-class taxpayers will pay significantly less under the proposal. The bill calls for $1.51 trillion in tax cuts over the next 10 years. Among the most significant changes to the code is a reduction of the current 7 tax brackets to 4, according to the New York Times. Single filers earning up to $24,000 will pay no federal income tax. Those earning up to $90,000 will be in the 12% bracket. Taxpayers earning up to $260,000 will be in the 25% bracket, followed by those earning up to $1 million, who will be paying at the 35% rate. Finally, the plan keeps the top bracket of 39.6% for individuals earning $1 million or more. The measure also reduces the corporate tax rate from 35%, which is the highest rate in the world among industrialized nations, to 20%, the New York Post reported. Trending: Corey Feldman responds to death threats from accused Hollywood pedophiles, "I will release every name." President Donald Trump has contended this change will help keep jobs in the United States and encourage new manufacturers to come to the country. "This plan is for the middle-class families in this country who deserve a break," said House Speaker Paul Ryan. "It is for the families out there living paycheck to paycheck who just keep getting squeezed." House Budget Committee Chairman Kevin Brady claimed that a middle-income family of four will see a $1,200 reduction in their tax bill under the GOP plan. Some of the measures directly aimed at the middle class include a doubling of the standard deduction from $12,700 to $24,000 for couples, and from $6,530 to $12,000 for individual filers. Additionally, the child tax credit, first begun in the 1990s, now grows from $1,000 to $1,600 per child. The reform package also retains the popular mortgage interest deduction, but for new home purchases the deduction will only be allowed for homes valued up to $500,000. The bill keeps in place the current for 401k and IRA retirement plan tax-free benefits, as well. One point of contention leading up to the release of the plan was whether state and local tax deductions would be permitted under the new plan. This issue was particularly of concern in high-tax states like New York, California, and Massachusetts. The GOP proposal eliminates deductions for state and local income and sales taxes, but retains the property tax deduction up to $10,000. The bill also eliminates the medical expense deduction, but Republican lawmakers argue that the higher standard deduction and lower tax rates means those using the deduction will not be adversely affected. "This is an exciting day," said Brady. "Real relief from America's complex, costly tax code is on the way. What do you think? Scroll down to comment below."